And now you people give me the opportunity to give vote of thanks to all of you people, those who are basically involved in this process. So it has been our actually pleasure to host all the participants of the Search 2021. First of all, let me give one idea. When I was deciding the date and time for this conference, I found in November that 2021 is the most suitable date. And then we reach at the final decision that it will be 2021 February of the 2021. So if you see here, the dates and the year both are same. So it does not matter, but the short name of the conference I was thinking about to the search to 2021. So we were searching the best people of the chemistry and environmental sciences, and you people give us the opportunity to share your thoughts and experiences at this platform. So I am thankful to all the participants for their contribution in the conference. We have been fortunate to have many of the eminent persons from academia and utility working in the area of green technology systems. I'm sure that the participant must have been benefited by attending this online conference. We just tried to make it in a systematic way by asking to you the video. And as you know that in online activity, there remains some faults, but I hope you will be with all these with us. So I am again highly thankful to our university management for giving us the opportunity to hold this Search 2021 first online international chemistry conference. I am very much thankful to the Honorable Chancellor Sir Dr. Ashok K. Chitkara and Honorable Chancellor Dr. Madhu Chitkara, Chitkara University Punjab and Chitkara University Himachal Pradesh. We have two universities at two different states and two schools, right? So one university is in our Punjab. So we basically, we our team are missing that in the coming days. Basically, we hope that you will people will be meet in a personal way. So one university is in Punjab and second university is in Himachal Pradesh. And I'm really thankful to both of them for their continuous support and motivation, which have greatly helped toward the successful organization of the Search 2021. Search is equal to CERCHE 2021. I am saying Search. So I am sincerely thankful to our inaugural address speaker, respected Professor S.P. Singh Sir, former Vice Chancellor, Himalayan University, Itanagar, Arunachal Pradesh, former Vice Chancellor of Barinder Kanwar Singh University, Ara, Bihar, for their blessings and love, for his precious time also. And my due regards are to Amy Elizabeth Jericho from the Philippines, that is associated with the Tarlac Agriculture University, for kindly accepting our university invitation and gracing inaugural function as a keynote speaker. I am also thankful to Christian, Director, External Linkage and International Affairs of the same university, Philippines, for accepting our august presence. Thankful to the kind support, Sangeeta Jora ma'am, and Dr. Charu Khosla, and Dean of International Affairs, to make it more successful. I thank all plenary speakers, the session speakers, and the delegates for their enthusiastic participation in this conference. I also take this opportunity to thank all the reviewers and technical committee members for providing their valuable comments in time and help toward the improvement of quality of papers presented in the conference. As I had basically asked you, my request to you, if you had not submitted the research article, you can submit it up to the February. So I also, and in addition, special thanks to Dr. Navneet Kaur, Dr. डॉक्टर खाना, ऐसे में डॉक्टर आकाश दीप, डॉक्टर मोहित कपूर, डॉक्टर शेख इफ्तिखार, तो गोज टू ऑल द पीपल हु हैव गिवन दियर प्रीशियस टाइम इन ऑर्गेनाइजिंग दिस इवेंट. सो आई वुड लाइक टू एक्नोलेज एंड थैंक्स टू प्रोफेसर हरीश चोपड़ा, चीफ एडिटर ऑफ आवर जर्नल संत, एसोसिएटेड विद द संत लोंगोवाल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी संगरूर, एंड डॉक्टर ज्योत्सना कौशल, डॉक्टर चारू खोसला, डॉक्टर मोहित कपूर, डॉक्टर पूजा महाजन, डॉक्टर अरुण लाल श्रीवास्तव, ऑल फ्रॉम चितकारा यूनिवर्सिटी पंजाब एंड हिमाचल प्रदेश रेस्पेक्टिवली, फॉर द कोऑर्डिनेटिंग स्पीकर सेशन एंड देयर एफर्ट्स बेसिकली मैटर्स फॉर मी टू ऑर्गेनाइज सक्सेसफुली दिस इवेंट. एंड नाउ माई स्पेशल थैंक्स अगेन टू द चितकारा यूनिवर्सिटी पब्लिकेशन टीम, मैडम शिप्रा कुमार, मैडम अवनी, मैडम रजनी, मिस्टर अजय सिंह एंड मिस्टर सुखजिंदर सिंह फॉर हैंडलिंग दिस ऑसलेस थिंग्स. एंड नाउ द थैंक्स बेसिकली टू द मिस्टर गौरव गुप्ता एंड मिस्टर सुरेंद्र सिंह फॉर मैनेजिंग द वेबसाइट एंड जूम मीटिंग रेस्पेक्टिवली. थैंक यू मिस्टर सुरेंद्र सिंह, बिकॉज यू आर नाउ अप टू दी एंड विद अस. सो थैंक यू फॉर योर पेशेंस एंड टाइम एंड योर काइंड एफर्ट्स फॉर अस टू मैनेज ऑल दीज थिंग्स सक्सेसफुली. ऑन अवर पार्ट वी हैव ऑल्सो मेड सिंसियर एफर्ट्स टू एनहांस द क्वालिटी ऑफ द कॉन्फ्रेंस. In this regard, we have taken some new initiative that all the accepted papers will be sent for inclusion in our chemistry journal. My request again, please visit our journal website and check the article and the technology and the link indexing, everything basically, so that the researchers from the worldwide will be benefited from their open access initiative. I once again thank everyone whose contribution has made this conference a successful conference. So, my dear all friends, I am really very thankful to all of you, to your kind efforts, and to the young researchers, especially those who have basically submitted their video on my one request. So I was thinking actually that if suppose sometimes internet basically get disturbed, so what I will do at that time? So people, every researchers helped me, and I had also requested whether you submit the article or not, I will help you to provide the technicality in your research article. Whether you submit that research article into the Chitkara University publications or not, I will provide you the best information about to the keywords, about to the plagiarism, anything which you want to take from me, because traditional researchers actually are not aware about to the things basically which runs behind the curtain at the end of the publisher. So my dear friends, research scholars and colleagues and all those who basically contributed into this conference to make it successful, I am really thankful from my heart, and I'm once again thankful to the Professor K.K. Basin, Kuldeep Kumar Basin sir, to give us your blessing and love at this moment. Thank you so much, sir.